we found this guy on the road. He's a mud-striped turtle. We found him on the road. We live in a very lifelike place at his pond. He was sitting there, just, it looked like he was pointing opposite direction of the pond. So we just took him in, and this is how far we got in his habitat. Looks. We just got him today, about a couple minutes ago. It only grows 3 to 4 inches. It's good because it's a really good pet turtle. Put him in his little bucket for now, but this is his temporary home right here. So you got a couple logs here, another log, some lifelike plants, dirt. They actually eat this gross stuff. They actually eat the duckweed. It's kind of cool. So yeah, that's what they do and how they do. On his food. His head's facing the food, so he might be able to smell it. Wanna get your food? There's food right there. Maybe we should stop talking because they're we have to keep it lakey because we found them on the road. Mouth so that way they can protect themselves, that way they can bite some other things that are trying to attack them. And that's why it's called three-stripe mud turtle. He's got 3 stripes on his shell. His face is adorable. Maybe he'll come out in the next video. Okay, he will. All for today. I'm just showing you my new turtle that I rescued from the road. Either he was just on his way, he was right up there somewhere. That's where I caught my little turtle. Some good old minnows. You can see them swimming around there. There's 2 big ones in here and 5 little small ones. There's a big guy right there. Turtle here, he actually moves.